I have so many memories with the Parliament magazine. Before I was 15 years in the European Commission, I was 10 years in European Parliament, and that is 25 years ago. So you imagine the world was not the same. And for us, the Parliament magazine was really a medium in order to make understand what we parliamentarians were doing. There was no internet at that time, television was less popular, and the radio, we couldn't get a hand on it. But the Parliament magazine was our link to the outside world, and I wanted to do this tonight in order to thank the Parliament magazine. I would like to say to the winners that they are representing so many winners, because each time that the Parliament manages to take a decision over and above party lines, just for the wealth of our citizens and for the well-being of our nations and the whole Europe, I'm so proud of this Parliament. It's the greatest Parliament in the world, and I would be very happy if the outside world would know that. Because this Parliament is a miracle. It's a miracle to bring together so many nations, so many parties, so many cultures, and to come out with a common decision. It is wonderful.